Killian. Today we're going to test drive the X Inferno metal distortion pedal made by Eno Music. Paul Killian here. Today we are going to check out the X Inferno metal pedal made by Eno Music. It's small and compact and fits on any pedal board. It has true bypass, a knob for increased distortion. It has a tone knob that is very versatile and gives many different sounds. It has a three-way toggle switch for different sounds. A level knob to increase the level so that you can set it on the board so it doesn't overpower anything when you kick this thing on. It sounds amazing. Like I said, it's small, compact, fits on the pedal board. It sounds great in the studio. It sounds great live. It's good for playing rhythms. It's good for playing leads. Really liking this pedal. So let's check it out. Hey everybody, thanks for checking out my demo of the pedal here. If you like it, you can pick it up on Amazon. Just search X Inferno, made by Eno Pedals, sold by X Music Gear. Check it out. Get one today. Rock and roll. So I'll see you next time. Thanks for tuning in. Take it away.